Fusion first up. This is pump action, just like this. Very similar to a Mega Roto Fury, this blaster right here. This is how you prime. The way to prime, this whole orange sticking out thing is a pump pedal. To prime, you pull this back, and then you push it forward. Now you're ready to shoot one time, like that. So it's pretty cool. Now this is a cylinder system fed gun, just like a strong arm, or a Roto Fury, like that one. The way to actually get your darts, you just get your elite darts, and you just get your darts and you just push them into the tube like that, and you manually rotate it like that. The total capacity is 15 darts. This also has slam fire, so you can hold onto the trigger, prime this back, as soon as it gets to the forward position, it fires. Pretty basic stuff over here. We have a grip down here. The grip is very similar to the Mega Roto Fury. We have a tactical rail on the top. We have a lanyard mount back here and here. We have no tactical rail on the bottom down there. So it's a pretty nice blaster, super cool, just like a Mega Roto Fury. That is pretty much the review on the Nerf Elite Surge Fire. Let's go to the firing. And there you guys go. That's a quick transition. Here we guys go out to firing, so I can fire the Nerf Elite Surge Fire. Let's just get right into firing. Here we go. Let me just show it to you up close. Thank you for checking out this video on the Nerf Elite Surge Fire. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and click like. And yeah, make sure to subscribe. And yeah, guys, as always, peace.